Clinically, the mucormycosis or the zygomycetes infections are associated with a necrotic area that can be an ulcer at the beginning, and this ulcer has a rapid growth with bad borders, but defined the necrotic background. This is characteristic because this fungi has angioinvasions. That is a common founding that results in the thrombus formation and the necrosis of the tissue. With the pass of the couple of days or weeks, this ulcer transforms with a perforation.